The replacement. Well, lucky you, you get to kill them both. Over to the far wall. But before we begin,
let us look at an initiate who could be the daughter of Sacmus herself.
The violence that she has endured, the violence that she has suffered.
Come on.
Sabrina, the one to watch.
Come on in.
Who could have expected the sheer efficiency of her most recent kill? It is to be respected, to be honored.
Let us guide Sabrina into her final battle, facing one whom we have freshly reaped.
Yes, a replacement. Now, it's true, a final fight against a newly plucked initiate is unprecedented, but no more unprecedented than the worthiness of this new adversary. Isabel Thomas, a former collegiate athlete who earned a full athletic scholarship to Northwestern. Now she spends her time operating a gym that she owns with her husband and trains in Brazilian jiu-jitsu. Exciting. The victor of this singular contest
will be our champion.
I'm Sabrina. I figured. Where are we? It doesn't matter. Do you understand why they have us here? Do you have any children?
No.
Then I'm really sorry they have your husband. That's how they make us fight. If you don't fight, they'll kill him. If you lose, they'll kill him.
Who are you fighting for?
My daughter. I'm fighting for my daughter! We have to fight.
How do I know you're not lying to me? Look around you.
What other choice do you have? Come on. Fight! Come on.
Gentlemen, behold!
Oh, crap. Oh, all right. Okay. What's that mean? You're gonna have to do this.
Crazy. Yeah, it's crazy. But we don't have a choice, all right? You have to fight.
You have to fight!
Oh!
Ha!